trap money, Benny. This shit got me in my feelings. Gotta be real with it. Yeah. Kiki, do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you and I need you. And I'm down for you always, KB. Do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you and I need you. And I'm down for you always. Look, the new me is really still the real me. I swear you gotta feel me before they try and kill me. They gotta make some choices, they running out of options. Cause I've been going off and they don't know when it's stopping. And when you get to top and I see that you've been learning. And when I take you shopping, you spend it like you earned it. And when you popped off on your ex, he deserved it. I thought you would've won from the jump.
More music at HiddenNaja.com.
I buy you champagne, but you love some Henny. Front of block like you Jenny. I know you special, girl, cause I know too many. Risha, do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you, and I need you. And I'm down for you always, JT. Do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you, and I need you. And I'm down for you always.
Two bad bitches and we kissing in a way. Kissing, kissing in a way. Kissing in a wraith. I need that black card in the code to the safe. Code to the safe. Code to the safe. Safe. I show them how to network. Fuck that Netflix and chill. What's your network?
Cause I want you and I need you. And I'm down for you always. And I'm down for you always. And I'm down for you. Down for you. Down for you always. Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you and I need you. And I'm down for you always, KB. Do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you and I need
you. HiddenNaja.com. Download and play your best music at HiddenNaja.com.
So I hope you enjoyed my video. I'm going to go in with some gel, some edge control actually, from Made by Beautiful. It's their Inspire line, and then I'm just going to like smooth it down with the brush. I noticed that I did it backwards. I should have did my ponytail first and then did the curls, but whatever, I wasn't paying attention. Most of the video I was watching that movie Detroit, and it's so good. If you haven't watched it, you should go watch it. But yeah, it actually came out pretty good for my first attempt to do this bang style. So now I'm going to unravel it, and I basically took it down in the motion that I wrapped it. The opposite motion, yeah. So like, gently take it down and unroll it. Came out really nice. I actually liked it. This reminded me of when I was a kid getting my curls done for graduation. So then I'm gonna go in with some Cream of Nature, their coconut milk oil line. Oil my hands up just to take down and separate the curls. So I'm gonna separate them. Separate like three or four times if you want. I didn't separate them that much because my hair started to get frizzy because some of them was still wet. I did this all in one day, so yeah, I did it in the morning and I let it air dry for about, what, like 5 hours. Don't mind my boyfriend, he's just being annoying. So I fluffed it out. This is without picking. I did not pick my hair. I just pulled them apart to give me that volume. It actually looked cute. So I pulled the sides down because I wanted like this, the sides to be longer. It actually came out pretty good. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. If you have any questions, just comment below. Add me on Instagram, guys. Bye.